What we're doing here is basically taking your theory that you learned before you came here, and you're going to have some opportunity in the lab to use that theory or explore it or understand it better. The majority of heating these days in the buildings is done with one or two boilers.
Just with the job market, I was having trouble finding a job to get my steam experience to get certified. I found this lab and it was great.
You're going to get into all the details. We're going to get into all the bits and pieces on the boiler, what they're for, how they work, and how you can troubleshoot them.
I was passionate about it for the most part. I liked the prospect of it. I liked how complicated it looked.
Every day you learn something new and it's challenging.
We learn about a year and a half experience of people in the actual field in about 5 weeks. So we learn quite a bit.
Give that thing a spin back. Actually, if you could keep an eye on the pressure gauge, shut down on firing natural gas and switch over to oil. Atomizing pressure did come up, and he's got oil pressure. It goes through a Curtis wheel, and then it goes through three stages of pressure compounding.
Honestly, when I came in and I looked at all the boilers and everything else gonna be working on, I froze. I didn't know what I was gonna do. Everything looked way too complicated. I had the general basis of what I knew from theory, but looking at everything, I had no idea what anything was anymore. But after 5 weeks, I can walk around, name almost all the components to it. I can run every piece of machine, and I can do it by myself. I know how it works, I know the theory behind it. It's amazing.
I got credit for my 6 months work experience, and I can get certification now.